What's this?
Help wanted. Moronic drone. Assist genius. Yada, yada, yada. Well, I'm the only genius around. And you look dumb enough. So pick up your lab coat and get to work.
Hi there, mister.
Franklin, Ben Franklin, soon to be known as the inventor of electricity.
Do you know Red Edison? He's a scientist guy, too.
Red Edison? A scientist? He's just an innkeeper who pretends to be a scientist, and he's not very good at doing either one. I can't believe Washington and Jefferson picked his inn, of all places, to write our Constitution.
Shouldn't you say, the discoverer of electricity?
You think the ultimate power in the universe is just under some rock waiting to be discovered? Ha! I, Ben Franklin, am going to summon power from the sky by sheer force of genius!
I could use a little power myself for my time machine.
There will be power enough for all in time. There aren't any time machines yet anyway. That's next summer's project.
Well, I'll let you get back to your tugging.
Yes, back to science!
Thank you.
Here I am. Don't get your curls in an uproar. Excuse me, Mr. Washington. Boy, what a mess.
That's not what I'd call a lot of cleaning supplies.
What do you suppose happened to Hamilton and Madison?
Yes, I'm certain we told them to come on Thursday. I'll wager Madison's with that woman who makes the cupcakes again, and Hamilton's probably gotten himself into another fight.
I bet they show up late and take all the credit for our work.
The water's all sudsy now. Dum-de-dum. Looks like a big storm. See, this is why I never wash my car. Hey, Ben.
Oh, it's you.
Where are you going? What about your experiment?
Even science sometimes gets cold on account of rain, my boy.
But how are you ever going to get lightning if you're not going to stand out in a storm?
To be frank, which I am, I don't know. The science of electrodynamics, much like your mind apparently, is still in a state of relative infancy. Back to the drawing board, I say.
What a genius. I got something good for you, mister. Mister.
Mr. Brainstorm? Yes, hand it over. Doesn't this belong to somebody?
Yeah, Red Edison.
Ah. I'm sorry, but the man has no vision. A lightweight, durable fabric like this going to waste down in his basement. When I'm done with it, it will fly. Eureka! The all-season Francocopter, ready to make history. No, there's no fuse.
So, what do I light?
For the last time, you're not going to light anything. You just push it.
The whole time? How am I going to get up that high?
Listen, just wait for me to say the word now. Then push the kite into the air, all right?
I'm on you, Lasagna.
Let's hope so. Now! Now! Now, in the name of science, now!
Oops.
What part of the word now didn't you understand? Look, it's very simple. I say now and you push the kite. Comprenez-vous?
Got it.
Marvelous! Now! He's handling kind of funny!
You got it. Just hang on there.
He's too heavy! I can't control her!
Hang on, Ben. Hang on.
She's breaking up! She's breaking up! Run for your life! Now that was interesting.
Yeah. Say, can I see that kite for a second?
No, I'm taking it back to my lab in Philly right now so I can study the results. Wish me luck! I never got your name.
It's Hoagie, sir.
Nice working with you, Hoagie. I promise to name an invention after you someday.
Gosh, thanks. LALR compiler is constructed by the following method. First, develop a rigorous elective grammar. If the elements have NP completeness, the crunchy factor can be ignored. Blah, 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 blah. Whoa.
Once guided my hand with such care. Must inspiration be so transitory? Must art be so cruel? I'm a failure.
Don't say that, Ned.
Father was right. We Edisons are made to be scientists, not artists.
Dear brother, we must be strong in these times of creative adversity. Why don't you let me take over for a while? I'll clean this rubble up and start over. You relax. Have a cappuccino. I'm glad we switched places. I think you're coming out quite well.
You know what they say. If you want to save the world, you gotta push a few old ladies down the stairs. Doesn't seem to open. It won't budge. Looks like the hallway. Yuck! He sucks up dust bunnies from under the bed when he inhales.
Dr. Fred Edison, Internal Revenue, come with us. We'd like to go over some of your records with you. Upstairs. Dr. Fred Edison, Internal Revenue, come with us.
Let's see, it's 101-99957. Thank you. wouldn't know where to put him.
Thought I heard something. Everything okay in there? Well, try and keep it down, okay?
Not right now. Nah, I'm not gonna make that mistake again. Dr. Fred, are you okay? Dr. Fred? I'd better get him to the lab. Well, I got him in here, but he's out cold.
Damn good coffee.
I got the contract for you to sign, Doctor.
Sorry, I don't like to sign things that I haven't read.
Oh, forget it. I'll get rid of Purple Tentacle myself.
Oh, yeah? How?
I offered Purple Tentacle a bribe, and he took it.
Where did you get that kind of money?
I used one of your checks.
Brilliant! I'll just stop payment on it tomorrow.
Exactly. All I need now is your signature.
Well, good luck.
Wanna see a neat trick?
Sure.
Neat, huh?
My Pony Express stamps. You ruined my Pony Express stamps, not to mention 5 years of therapy.
Get out of my room!
Jeez, what a grump. He should really try to find some outlet for those... negative feelings.
Get out of here. Hey, you fixed it. I guess I can forgive you now.
Sometimes I do stupid stuff and I don't even know why. As if my body were being controlled by some demented, sadistic puppet master.
Well, we all feel that way sometimes.
Yes, what do you want?
Hi there. Is this Dr. Fred Edison?
Who did you think you called? Dr. Spock? Look, I don't have all day.
This is Farley Crock at LucasArts Games. I just discovered your contract among some very old files, and, well, our lawyers say that we have to pay you $2 million in back royalties. For the use of your family in the Maniac Mansion video game.
What?
This is Farley Crock.
No, I heard that, you moron. When do I get my money?
Oh, right now. It's been credited to your Swiss bank account.
Operator, get me a travel agent. This is an emergency.